Eugene police are still investigating a violent wreck that sent two people to the hospital. It happened just before 2 o'clock near the intersection of Chambers and West 2nd Avenue. And we spoke with the driver of one of the three cars involved in that accident. And he said he was headed south on Chambers when a gold car headed north, crossing into the oncoming lanes, hitting another car head on. Police say two people were taken to the hospital with injuries they didn't think were too serious.